So the Chinese Communist Party has kind of come up with this strategy of often letting people let off steam as long as it's only in individual places, individual issues, individual classes, what they've been worried about continually, haunted by the way that the Soviet Union imploded, haunted by the way that change came to places like Poland under Solidarity, and haunted by the way that in 1989, a movement seemed to emerge that was connecting people across regions and across classes.